You know Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer?
Yay!
All right. You know Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, and Vixen, Comet and Cupid, Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeers used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeers loved him as he shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Again,
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer,
louder,
had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, say it glows. All of the other reindeers used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in the reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeers loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red.